strike time. Can they put another one on the board here before the buzzer? That's exactly what they're going to try and do, and that was brilliantly done. Oh, Brian Quali. And now that's taken a lot of the air out of this arena.
Fourth quarter should be a thrilling one as these teams have gone back and forth. Oh, Gladness! Gladness came out of nowhere with that big block.
Gutierrez, how cheeky is that? Oh my word! You see what he did there? He bounced it off Perrier Henry's back.
Sets up Nwalele, but that's a turnover. Here they come again, Fiorentina. Great defense and a terrific rejection from Dior.
Provitola. Upstairs it goes, the conversion to Drew Gordon. That alley-oop tossed high above the rim. Drew Gordon needed no second invitation.
Novikovic trying to keep Herbal from getting 500 rebounds, and that's a great hustle play on the other end. Herbal with the jam, and that'll get him going. Had a slow start to his last game in Euro Cup with against Limoges.
Oh, pushing the ball quickly down the other end of the floor, and how about that from William Howard, slamming the door in the face of his opponent.
St. Rose. Oh, Michael Eric slams it down at full speed. What a play!
Dior thought better about trying the three. Here's Ware. Brilliant rejection by Mbakwe. And then the three is way, way off. Ware in, but misses.
Won't want Kubrick to catch the ball. It's a long shot. Oh! Buzzer beater from three-quarter court is absolutely sensational from Artjom Vikrov. And going into the fourth quarter, it is an eight-point lead because Artjom Vikrov, the 36% career three-point shooter, have beaten the buzzer with a miracle shot.